still be effective? Can you still have a good quarter? They weren't able to in that third.
Klay Thompson, good look at the three there.
Or you just start making threes, and that helps.
There. And to your point about the third, with Trae Young dominating, but Trae Young sitting right now, this would be the chance to try to climb back.
This is it. This is where Gallinari is going to try to take over again.
Yeah, Gallinari's just had a night.
He's got the small
25 tonight. GP2, nice pump fake. Starts with Kongwu, fly by him.
Kevin Herter's Jay. He vacated the area.
You're down 15. Stringy, couple stops and scores. Klay Thompson, beautiful pass to Payton. And the Warriors make it a 13. They've been shooting 55% for the game. Klay Thompson hits a three. And Nate McMillan immediately calls. They're playing Looney in four guards right now for the Dubs. Cool. Around Williams. Beautifully done.
The drive around Williams with the.
Klay, deep three. Got it!
Uh-oh. Scary hours.
Klay Thompson's made nine.
Defense. They're starting Trae Young off the ball because of GP2.
Herter around the Capella screen. Herter push up. And that ends that Atlanta goal with DeAndre Hunter. 1-2 interchange you talked about. They get Klay on Herter. Klay got contact, made it anyway. What a game for Klay Thompson. Had the season high 38. They're 35 right now and a long way to go. Trae Young's got Looney on the switch.
He's kind of zoned it up on him to help Looney.
Looney stayed down. The lob to Capella. Wow. That's a great pass. That's an even more impressive.
There, and Klay had his back to the ball.
Jordan Poole getting it back. Capella run him off the line. Missed that three. Damian Lee batted it back out. Klay's got a good look. Curled it out, but there is the little big man. It's a big trip down.
Oh, there.
And Looney. Love the way Jory, Trae Young, DeAndre Hunter, the Warriors were asleep.
They were just talking and they didn't.
That is very unfortunate.
It's the mental errors.
Klay Thompson missing that three. There's GP2 again, following it home.
He's just coming in there unencumbered. No one's.
This is a single possession game here. 3.5 left. That high screen roll with Capella. They get it out of Young's hand, and Capella rolls.
And you got Looney just staying with Trae Young there. And
Steve Kerr riding with this group for most of the fourth. Klay Thompson missing there. Looney the offensive rebound. And then Looney is fouled.
Warriors are all over the glass. They had two guys there, Looney and Damian Lee. Now you got it side out of bounds. Klay Thompson, you know you're hunting shots, but remember, think about your shot selection. You don't have to settle for threes if you don't want to.
Jordan Poole had Herter foul him.
So he hesitated and then just drove it in there. And they're picking up fouls when they stay aggressive.
Second team foul in Atlanta. Warriors have also committed two.
Jordan Poole's got so much quickness. He can use that pretty much whenever he wants to get by his man, especially if it's Kevin Herter.
Well, Nate McMillan agrees with you, so he's bringing Luau Cabarro in defensively to deal with Jordan Poole, and Gallo will sit. And jump at Klay Thompson, trying to get around Capella into GP2. Couldn't elevate with all that height, and then Poole had that three blocked by TLC.
Just stayed with him. TLC knows Poole is probably going to shoot that one. Can you show and go again?
Critical time here. Can you string together a couple stops? Atlanta 5-point lead in the ball. Trae Young. And we have a foul on the rebound. That was an air ball floater.
And TLC just kind of moved before Jordan Poole could react. And Jordan Poole is focused on the ball, and TLC ducks in behind there. It didn't look like there was much of anything.
No, they have a foul on Trae Young shooting the ball.
Oh, wow, that was so late. That's wild.
TLC had batted the rebound away. Everybody thought it was a rebounding foul. It's Trae Young shooting free throws. And those free throws coming your way.
My Heinz Dippin' Crunch Bacon Cheeseburger Combo. Only at Jack in the Box.
So the Trae Young air ball became two free throws. And Atlanta pushes it to seven. He's had an incredible game with 28-14. Jordan Poole, Damian Lee, foul line jumper. And the Warriors have gone cold at a critical time. May have to pitch a shutout to win it. One more bucket for Atlanta, they put it away. And Young down the lane, couldn't finish. Must score for the Dubs. Good defense by Luau Cabarro. Poole's got nowhere to go. There's still 12 to shoot. Steve Kerr's going to use the timeout.
And they had nothing going there. Good timeout.
So 1:41 left, down seven on a trip that you have to score.